We live here, we work here, we process our waste here. That's the idea. Anaconda Systems is an aerobic digestion technology we've developed here in Vancouver. We process organic waste that is generated in Vancouver and we process it in Vancouver. So ultimately, it makes the collection system efficient, it makes our processing efficient with no odor or foul smells, and ultimately everybody that eats and gardens, they should know that their material is coming here and being processed in the right way and locally distributed as a soil amendment on the back end once it's processed. The Pacific Can funding has been really important simply because at the core of our technology, we had developed the physical bits that were able to make it work. And so what we wanted to do was to automate and actually expand as we scale our business. And so Pacific Canada has helped us increase our infrastructure, increase our automation for our pre-treatment, where we basically remove all the plastic and contamination and really begin the pre-treatment process. What keeps me motivated is being able to build systems within already existing systems. So this is not new. We're not taking new land, we're not taking greenfield and using it for something else. Most of the lands that we use, basically assets that already existed. You know, instead of all this material going into the landfill, we can process it and we have, you know, fertilizer supplement that we can use after. And so that creates that cycle.